Time to add something new to this channel. Desserts. Today I am making classic brownies. Let's start with the ingredients. 1 dark chocolate, 1 teaspoon vanilla, 7 ounces or 200 grams of butter, half a cup or 60 grams of cocoa powder, 1 cup flour, 6 eggs, 1 cup or 120 grams of sugar, and half a teaspoon of salt. Put a little water in a pot and bring it to a boil. Then leave it on low heat. Next, cut the chocolate into small pieces. Then, put the chocolate and the butter in a heat-resistant bowl which goes over the pot with the water. Stir until they melt. Then, take the bowl aside and let the chocolate cool. Preheat the oven at 350 degrees Fahrenheit or 180 degrees Celsius. In another bowl, add the sugar and whisk the eggs in one by one, until the sugar has melted. Next, add the vanilla and the salt, then mix to incorporate them. Add the egg mix over the chocolate and stir until evenly combined. Put the flour and the cocoa powder in a sieve and sift together over the composition. Incorporate them by gently folding. Next, in an oven tray, add a baking sheet and cover with butter using a brush. Pour the brownie composition in the tray and spread it evenly. Put the tray in the oven on the middle rack and bake for 30 minutes. Resist the temptation and let this cool for 20 minutes. Then you can take it out of the tray and cut it into squares. Thank you for watching. See the link in the description for the ingredient list and step-by-step recipe on my website. And if you enjoyed this video, press like and subscribe to see more videos like this. Also, let me know in the comments if you have questions or how your brownies turned out when you tried them at home.